Hello and welcome back to Life is Strange. I'm meeting you at the main menu again because I finished an episode again yesterday. And as you know, I don't finish games too often, which is why every finale is special and it's longer. So this will probably take about 2.5 hours because I'm going the whole 5th episode in one video. I hope you're ready. And of course, previously on first.
Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa! What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
Rachel, what?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Oh, no. Chloe. How?
What the fuck?
Yeah, shit went down. Yeah, bad shit went down. No one ever expects the photography teacher. I think I'm in some serious shit right now. Well, of course I'll try to get out. Just one day before the hurricane shit. I mean, the night before the hurricane shit. I was keeping track of the days. So I gotta get out fast, stop the hurricane. Probably stop Nathan and Mr. Jefferson. I don't know what happens next, by the way. I didn't play this yet. I didn't actually finish episode 4 on my other save file. Didn't even get to the party, so. Or the bar. Oh shit, I can actually move now. In my head.
Chloe.
She was shot.
What? Oh. Where?
You know where.
The dark room.
It's kind of bright here, so... Can I, like... I don't know. Get out? Or something?
Is anybody out there?
No.
Please, help!
Are you kidding me? No. The only person that can be here is... the couch. That won't work. That... Why would you scream for help? The only person who can be here is the person who brought you here in the first place.
Finally, I'm free. Almost.
Pull this shit with the leg. Come on.
I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson.
Yeah.
God, I don't remember anything that happened.
I don't actually.
This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting it to be Jefferson, to be really honest. Speck. Oh, shit.
Victoria. Wake up. Wake up.
He's under the influence, bro. So it's drugs, then.
I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
Sweet spot, find the sweet spot.
Oh, that's great.
Sweet spot found.
This angle highlights your purity, see? The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity. Posing, just pure expression. Oh, Christ. Look at that perfect face.
Fucking twat, Jefferson.
Hold that stare there! Stay still!
Shut the fuck up. Don't know if he's gonna just dose me again.
Oh, Max! You fucked up my shot!
Jefferson, Jesus.
But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word.
He seemed like such a child, but I love the
purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Let me try this angle.
He seemed so cool and stuff, and now he's like, ah. Actually a psychopath.
Don't move! Much better. Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows, and an eye for a whole lot more. As his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes.
Yeah.
It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone, and you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe.
Chloe, right. Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed, that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history, like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good.
Alright, now I need to also add preventing my death.
More close-ups.
To the agenda.
Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way. Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No.
Shit. Come on, I'm
not. Now don't move, or this will hurt much.
stupid bitch!
Aye.
You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
No.
Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
Alright, so now I'm fucked. Wait a second. What did that check? Ah. Okay.
Oh, Jesus. I can't believe that happened. So sick.
Oh, he didn't have enough drugs to try her that as much. Maybe I can wake her up this time.
Victoria. Hey, Victoria. It's Max. Can you hear me?
Max. Oh, God. Where are we?
Cheer.
Oh, what's happening?
Although Mr. Charles probably would have come here.
You've been drugged like Kate. And me. Do you remember how you got here?
No. I don't know. Wait. You warned me. You warned me about Nathan. Then I went to Jefferson for help and he was acting so weird.
Alright, they're actually partly.
That's the last thing I remember. And I can't move my hands. Help me, Max. Please. I'm sorry for everything.
Bruh, you need to help
me. Listen carefully. Mark Jefferson kidnapped us. He's using Nathan as well. Jefferson is very dangerous, so we have to get out of here before he comes back.
Max, I just can't believe this is real.
You won't die, don't worry.
I don't want to die like this. I'm only 18.
Nobody's going to die, bro.
Just hold on, Victoria. Nobody is going to die.
Anymore.
Max. What's going on? I thought you said Nathan was dangerous, but it was actually Mark? Mr. Jefferson?
I was wrong. I should have known that Nathan couldn't do all this on his own.
Do what? What's going to happen to us? Oh, please get us out of here.
I'm not going to let that asshole get away with this. I need you to be strong.
Come on.
I can't do this alone. We need to act while we're clear-headed. If he toses us again, we'll forget everything.
Then Kate Marsh was telling the truth. Even though I knew she wasn't lying. And I could have helped her, Max. But I hurt her. Now it's my turn.
Victoria, for fuck's sake. That's bullshit. It's Nathan's and Jefferson's fault.
That's bullshit. Nathan and Jefferson killed Kate. And she deserves justice.
I just can't believe Jefferson could do this. And I even blackmailed him into making me win the contest. I'm stupid, stupid, stupid!
Victoria, we will find a way to escape. I promise.
Max, I believe you.
Then fucking help me, stand up. Fucking help me, Jesus. You can move. I mean, she's bound, but she can probably stand up if she...
Okay. I broke those vials when I kicked the trolley. Wait. Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos.
You have to.
Good. Now I can use them.
Wait a minute.
Whoa. I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one.
Ah, my God. Am I going to just go... back and forth in time. Alright, let's try this.
It work. Please work.
What do I try? Do I try to escape when Jefferson is there? That's just stupid.
No,
I mean, I'm never gonna succeed.
So innocent.
There's actually going back in time, like reset track.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you, your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
To make some photos.
Max, I'm so glad you asked that question.
Shit.
Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura, and those lucky few become my models, my subjects.
Very lucky.
Yes. You're a psychopath.
Kind of.
And this is your last session.
Oh, damn, you're not.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. As you can see, Sleeping Beauty here is too harsh for my gentle lens. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
Right, he was doing it in Seattle. You killed Chloe, bitch.
You killed Chloe! You murdered my best friend!
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better when they don't know. Like pure, sweet Kate.
Shit. Artists don't kill, bruh.
Artists don't drive teenagers to suicide for any bullshit muse. You trained Nathan to drug Kate, to take photos of her. That's why she's dead.
Which makes me sad, Max. I will miss her. Kate had such a strong spirit, it was very satisfying to break it down.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Then why did you blame David Mattson for stalking Kate? Of course he was the only person who was about to find out the truth. Irony. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
He's as sick as him.
He's as sick as you.
Don't judge people, Max. But that's why Nathan never should have been at Blackwell.
That makes two, bruh.
That makes two of you.
I helped Nathan realize his vision. So few people get that chance.
You brainwashed him.
I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment?
Well, I know.
How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Great, fucking great.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why? Why?
Why? Why? Start listening to me, you dumb cunt.
Why? Easy.
I'm sorry, Max. That was not cool. Anyway, Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You and your friends almost beat Nathan to death. See, we're not so different.
Yes, yes, we are. I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer.
Why don't you take me as
now
a protege?
Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
Take me as a protege.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
Hell yeah.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your work out.
Got some chilling music.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Oh, do I have a dialogue option?
You're so appealing. You better print your work out.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Where is it? Return. Yeah.
Okay.
No, it's back.
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Matt, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures.
No,
especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
My diary?
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
Wait, he read it? Fucking twat. Blah 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 blah, don't focus on the photo. I'm actually gonna return everything. Alright, time to come back to the beginning of the fucking game.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word.
I'm back. For a wonderful photographic tradition. Right back where I started Max, this insane week. And nobody
course,
is going to hurt Chloe
know,
ever
the
again.
The portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first
again.
To use images for selfie expression. Sorry. I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
It's the Daguerrean process. Not capturing a real visionary. I'm gonna try to. I'm just gonna.
The Daguerrean process.
Oh. Well, that was easy, Max.
Was it? Okay.
Oh,
then. Well, okay then. So, the Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Obviously, Max has read them.
Thanks.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday
time
Heroes.
To change time.
The winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
first,
artwork.
Let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
And Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard.
All right.
I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room.
David, wait. My phone?
All I need is David's number, and Jefferson is one text closer to life without. I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet. Found you.
So yeah, David Madsen, 5-5, oh, for fuck's sake, do I need to remember that? 5-5-5-6-3-8-2-1. Please don't tell me I need to remember that.
Oh. For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else. And take Jefferson down fast. You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison.
Why did she delete the message, though?
The past was in the past. Am I pushing myself too hard?
Yes, you are. Mm-hmm.
It doesn't matter what happens to me.
Hi, Kate. Oh, hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
Right. I am.
Oh. Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Aww.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
Always. It's not time travel. Definitely not time travel.
Oh, Rachel. I'm sorry.
Well, I know she's dead already. So. Give a photo.
Mr. Jefferson? We need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
Yes, no, I see. Can't. But maybe you shouldn't.
Oh.
And why not?
Fuck. Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
I will be when Victoria understands that hiding behind a screen, posting videos of people is incredibly cruel and unfair. You're smart enough to know how easy it is to hurt somebody, to destroy their life. I just want you to think about how much it would hurt if somebody did that to you. You can always make the right choice, Victoria. I know you've got a good heart. I've seen it.
Listen, I didn't...
Yes, you did.
You don't have to explain. There's no reason for you to be so insecure that you can't be happy with your own talent. Wouldn't it be better to lift people up than to bring them down? You could inspire people.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about now, do I, Mr. Jefferson?
I think I should stay out of this one, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
And that's okay, too.
That was kind of random, Max. What did you mean?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
That was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Oh, shit. So then that... What changed? What changed? Nice. phone. And she actually won the contest. Yay! Going to SF. What about that big fucking tornado that was gonna destroy the Arctic Ocean? Should I stop that as well?
Whoa!
I'm in a plane.
Okay. You're okay, Max. You're safe. On a plane.
I'm on a plane.
I hope I did everything right this time.
But you can't call anybody in Arcadia Bay to find out. It's kind of principle.
Good work, David.
I can see my previous data.
Chloe! Oh, you're alive. Oh, you're alive.
So all of my choices were meaningless then. Because I rewrote everything anyway. That's just... Oh my fucking god.
I have to admit, I love being called an artist.
Man, that is fucked up.
We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited too. It's so weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
Alright.
Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time. When we were innocent.
Nobody calls it Frisco, so please don't.
The beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts.
Yeah, but hey, two mundane.
Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent in a few minutes. It's a beautiful day in San Francisco with clear skies and cool 60 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your trip and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air.
And now the
plane crashes. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller, so I won't have to fly at all anymore.
How did you sleep?
Hope I'm snoring out loud, Max.
No, you weren't.
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell.
So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
It's actually not that bad.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop whining. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest.
I
know
that
I'm not exactly the guide you wanted in San Francisco.
But
we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there.
Oh, wait.
Oh, Christ. Another nosebleed? Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
Wait, oh shit. I think I destroyed time. What about that giant fucking tornado that was supposed to destroy Arcadia Bay? I'm still on that. It should be like what coming? It's Friday. Oh shit! Have I done something wrong? Where is my picture? Champagne, stylish. Hey, she actually changed clothes for a while. for once.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want.
Fuck you!
I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact,
yeah.
You're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be.
Hell, this week
I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, dip that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge.
I did in this
but you
time
come
I
talk
went
to me
Jefferson
whenever you
called.
Want.
I did it in the time like where he had an accident, and I did it in the normal
After
time
everything
twice.
That's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
Because, you know, I reminded the time, I did half of the week, and then I reminded the time to save Chloe's dad on Wednesday. So, yeah.
Bowser, Max. You did it. Somehow. I went from there I am, along with all the other winners.
Max Caulfield.
I should say artists instead.
The first one is, oh hell yeah.
I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Not anymore.
That was. Are
Hold
you Max Caulfield?
His work
Bravo
is going to be
on your
serious
entry.
Cash.
I'm the art critic for Iris N magazine, and we would love to include you in a piece about future trendsetters in photography.
Hell
I'll
yeah.
send you the details this week if that's okay. Congratulations for your piece.
Thanks, man.
Are you Max Caulfield?
Right,
Bravo on your entry.
God damn.
How do these galleries afford to rent here?
Well, you know, some people still go to art galleries.
Bad exposure.
Feels
having
the
retro vibe. Bad
framing. Me too. Bad makes me want to go buy an instant camera.
Hell yeah, that's my photo.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi. You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
Shit, nosebleed.
Told you! There's the end coming!
We need to get on that, Max. Save Arcadia.
Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your notes.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude.
Pressure.
Forgot about the how can you forget about a giant fucking tornado going to destroy the
oh,
whole
you left the
fucking
runner off, idiot.
City?
Oh, come on. Please answer.
Max, holy shit, man, your vision. It's true. You saw the tornado, it's coming.
What? Oh no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach.
Chloe, can you hear me? Hello? Hello?
You
Oh my god. The tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit. Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
Go back in time again.
There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
Go up to my photo, reverse time again, and then I'll figure something out. Just make it, just don't enter the photo, maybe. Then I will still be in Arcadia Bay and stuff. I'll be able to save it. How did she take that photo anyway? Ah.
Oh shit! Oh my head! What is going on now? It feels like reality is breaking apart. What am I doing to time? I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple.
Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
Jesus Christ. Victoria is gonna be here and she's gonna be like, That didn't happen. Wait a sec. So it's Jefferson. So she didn't pass Jefferson just because she didn't do that. What the fricto frackle is going on? Wait a sec, why am I back in the dark?
Fuck! God, no! I'm back here again? I thought I fixed everything!
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Each and die. Yes.
Each and die.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh, I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her?
Don't be stupid, okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
6 feet on the ground.
Oh, as if you care.
I do, Mike.
Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry. I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck. He burned my diary.
I always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you.
I am special.
Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird. There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture.
You better let me out, or you'll be responsible for mass genocide.
Of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, shh, shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Shh, go fuck yourself.
Please! Don't do this!
That won't work. On Mr. Jefferson. No,
I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
No, I said no.
What?
Damn. Bitch, you guessed it. Oh, come on, Mr. Madsen.
No, David, no.
Missile dose won't hurt. What?
David, watch out!
Time to shut the fuck up, okay?
Bad timing, Max. Too early.
Hey, not that far. Hey, I
And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
I only skipped back one action.
Hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh, you got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
How can you deny? Play some music, bro.
Could you please at least play some music so I can drift away?
Even at the end, you're still a dreamer, Max. It's a nice trait.
Someone's here at the door, and my turn will kill it.
And I'm a little bit cuckoo gaga.
Hold it!
What?
Oh, shit. Ah, bollocks.
No way, Jefferson.
Hold it!
What? So. No, I need to add another request. Does that one work? Ah, my god. Back in time, shit.
And I promise you.
No more nosebleeds. Yeah. One last picture, mate.
Would you take one last picture of me?
Far away from me.
I want to be your best subject.
I almost don't believe that, but I think you've finally learned from me.
You'll be far away from the tripod. And from me. The only thing you can do is throw the camera at David, which is frankly idiotic. Framed. Beautiful. And now David comes in. Like, bruh.
I promise. This final dose won't hurt. What?
And... Oh shit, come on, nope. Nope. Fuck, I need to do it at the last fucking second. Like right now.
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
Come on, David, fucking hell, you idiot.
Get the camera next to you!
Nice one,
no
David.
No gun, no balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me!
What the fuck is...
David, Matt!
Now I return time.
Stop me! Me.
Wait.
Stop me!
He's hiding a gun over there!
Sorry, Madsen.
Shit. Come on, I can guide him.
Right, going to stop me!
He's hiding a gun over there!
Yeah, I know that. This is going.
Me. Going to stop me!
David! Kick that table!
Yes, sir!
David, Matt!
That didn't work.
That's beautiful. Jefferson, it's over!
You are not going to stop it!
Alright, that didn't work. Yeah.
You are not going to...
Back.
You are not going to
grab
stop...
that bottle!
Throw it! Shit. Come on.
Sorry.
Fuck. This is too fucking difficult.
What? Going to stop me.
Nice one, Max. Madsen.
Oh, Lord, Max. Are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Chloe.
He burned everything, including all of my photos.
Fucking
Warren!
Fuck.
Yes! I can use that picture he took of us.
Alright, nice.
Shit! No signal!
Well, you can definitely check the messages.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. But you won't need this anymore.
Do I have a driver's license? Maybe you'll probably not bust me for that.
I had no idea.
All this expensive gear just for sick bullshit.
So, where is Chloe?
I'm not telling the truth. I'm telling the truth. I'm sorry, Madsen. Did it.
David. Chloe is dead.
This isn't happening.
It is.
It can't. No, God. Not Chloe. Max, are you sure? Are you?
Yes, I saw her. I saw a Jefferson killer in the junkyard last night.
Last night? When I was feeling sorry for myself in my hotel room? I promised Joyce that I would protect her and Chloe. How can I face her and explain this?
It's my fault.
I never even told Chloe that I... God damn it!
Sorry.
You killed my wife's child, you sick fucker! And you took away my stepdaughter!
David, wait!
I want to stop him. Jefferson deserves that. Killed too many people.
Max, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to see that.
Some bitch deserves it, though.
What a mess. What have I done? All that time I wasted with surveillance. Chloe, I'm sorry. Joyce, I failed you. My family.
You didn't fail. You did your best.
Max, you better get outside. You've seen enough of this room.
David, thank you for saving me.
Well, I saved his ass, but... So... I guess we're even. He's just gonna sit here and shoot himself. Don't commit suicide, come on. It's gonna be the third one in the game and I can't take this anymore. Burn stuff.
Why can't I just wake up? Let this be a nightmare.
It is gonna be a nightmare. Don't worry, I'm gonna have a first time and everything is gonna be groovy.
Freedom! Holy shit! This storm is real. I need to find Warren. Yes! Warren! Can you hear me? Never mind! Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Wells Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kinda scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Alright, time to finish it.
I told you, I trust Limbo, having warning you people for years that our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, or I pay all those taxes!
Bye.
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
From whom?
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
Nathan?
I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
Okay. Nathan is not much of a kid.
Alyssa needs help again.
Don't worry, I'm here to help.
Help me get down, Max!
Of course.
Alyssa, are you okay? Let me help you down.
Yes, yes, please, Max. I don't want to die like this. Find something to get me down.
Leap for fuck's
sake. Please, help me get down.
Yeah, because that definitely won't be carried away by the wind. Okay, it's actually quite a heavy climb. Fucking cars.
Alyssa, take my hand. Here I come.
Holy shit. All right.
You did it, Max. Are you okay? Now I am. We need to get out of here.
Alyssa, you go on. I have to help other people.
Watch out, Max.
Damn. That was close. Thank you, Alyssa.
Now we're even. Be careful out there.
What do you mean that way? No, I said it like 5 times. I said it once.
This is the end.
Not Evan.
That's all.
I have to stop him from getting hurt.
Please, God!
Oh, I can't stand seeing these bodies.
I mean, I'm gonna reverse this anyway. Point. Also saving one more person. I mean, I decided to save just for the...
I can't think about all those children out there.
How the fuck am I supposed to get?
No, I can't cross this way. Is there another way around?
Oh, through the buildings.
Please, please, please move! Please, God!
Why the hell is shit always
burning? How can I get out of here?
That's just... Boss, fuse box. Yeah, yeah. Light up.
He's dead. Electrocuted.
Sorry, Fishman, but I have to get out of here. I'm gonna reverse that anyway. Why do I worry about you? Try to stop the storm from ever happening, man. Or if I get to go from this thing again when I actually save all this. Come on, two ways diner. So close, it's so far away. Jesus. That's one hell of a fire. And that's a wave.
Off. Now I have to find another way into the diner.
Through the window. Through the window. In through that window. Oh, Frank's dog. Can I get in there? Nope. Come on, back door. Save me.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties.
Max!
The emergency broadcast system
Damn,
is
Frank
now
got
in effect.
Fucked up.
Oh, Max.
Nice coat.
Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys? The two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground.
You mean Frank? Or...
Warren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
Give me that goddamn photo.
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
No, you shouldn't. Yeah. No one saw it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe. Sorry.
Yeah, give me that photo.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Why?
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah, you're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I tried to, okay?
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation.
I can reverse time.
Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
And dead.
Whoa! Is that all?
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, please. Going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
Lip syncing.
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He dozed me.
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
I think Max also got psychic powers because he's speaking without moving the mouth.
I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. You know, I want to kill that son of a bitch.
Don't worry. Someone knows.
Where is he?
Dead. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Oh, shit. Is it my fault? Well, I didn't know that's probably.
All this destruction is my fault.
Give me a break. You sure the hell didn't give yourself time travel powers?
I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could it be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
And the time reversal?
Please be okay.
Commences.
Hey. Be careful out there.
In the past. Hug, of course.
I could use a hug before I do this.
Why would he use a hug? It doesn't do anything. Probably it just helps Joyce with first aid. Shit. And now the storm's destroyed.
Better go before I get pathetic and tell you not to.
You're not pathetic. You're one of my heroes. And I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Alright, I'm GTFO. I'm going back in time.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies.
Got no time for this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe! Jesus, dude, what is up with you?
I'm just glad we're here together.
Bruh.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
Stop right there.
I'm glad you're with me, too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
Sorry, Warren.
He did to Rachel. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait! Listen! I can walk and listen, okay?
Stop and
listen for once! Fine, Max. I'm listening.
Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do.
You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit! Nathan is the fucking serial killer! We saw the proof! Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming? Nathan is dead, and you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Left me a message.
Because I was there. Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Jefferson killed him.
Jefferson kidnapped Rachel and some other girls. He was also manipulating Nathan, and he killed him. Then it's Jefferson's turn to die now. I understand why you don't want to do this, and I won't blame you for not coming with me. Chloe! Man, she just won't listen. Excuse me. Nathan, that fucker. Because, will you please?
Oh, yeah, Jefferson's a psychopath.
Sure. Mark Jefferson turned out to be a psychopath. Okay, Max. Let's go in there as a team and take his ass out right now.
Let the past go.
Chloe, I know this isn't easy, but it's time for you and me to let the past go. We have to focus on our future while we still have one. That's so easy for you to say. You don't know what my life has been these past 5 years. Come on, of course I... But at some point, you have to move forward. One thing I learned at Blackwell is the saying, those who don't learn from history are doomed to repeat it. I have to do this. So I guess I'm on my own. Again.
Those who don't learn from history...
If I'm totally strong and honest, she'll listen. I'm her best friend.
Probably.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Too dangerous.
Chloe, you can't get revenge if you're dead. It doesn't matter. I have to make Nathan pay for what he did to Rachel. And I know you've got my back. Chloe!
But that's just fucked up.
You almost had her, Max. Excuse me, I'm going to that...
Fuck. Hell. She is difficult to persuade. Jeff Sean is psychopath. He hurt me. Don't leave me.
Chloe! I should never have run away from you like I did when we left Arcadia Bay. I know I hurt you. All I ever wanted was to make it up to you. Please don't run away from me. Max, I'm not running from you. This is when I need you the most. This is how to make everything up to me. With your power and my gun, nothing in the universe can stop us now, Max.
Excellent.
No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities?
Man.
What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
Don't you understand that every single choice creates an alternate reality? Fucking hell. People don't know. I fucked up.
I fucked up, Chloe. I wanted to make things right, but everything turned out wrong.
Max, what the hell are you talking about?
Back in time.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but... But you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. I did. For you. I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
But there's also a reality where she...
That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Hell. Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the darkroom, I'd be dead right now.
Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
So is she alive now? Hell yeah. Shit. Call in the act. Should you like get out as soon as possible?
Oh! Chloe! I see that the real Max is back. So, how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up! Oh, you're alive! You're alive! Oh, both of us! I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked! You're with me again.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And you traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over and...
True.
I hope it was worth it, but...
I also say...
I don't blame you...
Frank's ass.
...for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Come on! I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. I'm nobody.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So, without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look! The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Just stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on that. God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Yeah, it is.
What? Chloe.
I've got your back, Max.
Wait, what the fuck is happening now?
Whoa.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film little pieces of time.
What the hell?
How?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory.
I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly
captured
the human
condition
in black and white?
Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
What the fuck is
she
going
saw humanity
on?
Was tortured, right?
What's going on?
And frankly, it's bullshit.
Nobody even cares?
Shh, shh, shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
What the fuck just happened?
But he's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense.
What the fuck just happened?
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Someone please tell me what the fuck is going on.
I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way.
Hell yeah.
It's about time somebody finally killed Chloe. Think of how often that bitch almost got me killed.
Where?
It's like you're doing both of us an awesome favor.
I thought that was gonna
Chloe
be sarcasm.
Can never appreciate you the way I will. Maxine. And yes, I insist on calling you Maxine. Forever.
Stop. Wait a minute, so...
This can't be real. I don't believe it.
What the fuck is going on? Someone mind tell me what the fuck is happening right now? Because I have no fucking... Alright. What?
Hey, Kate. Max. How could you let me jump off a roof? You were the only person I trusted here. But you never really listened to me. Now I'm never going to heaven. Instead, you've stuck me in hell. Alone forever.
No! Kate, I was only trying to save you.
And it's jumped again. What the fuck is going on? This is a seriously mess. What the? Alright, but this is some. What the?
Give me back my keys, bitch.
It's definitely coming from this room, no? Where is it coming from then? This room?
Drumroll, please. I present the spare piece of Blackwell. Thank you,
Seth Frick. Hmm. What about the bathroom door? Right, what the fuck is going on? Someone mind telling me what the hell... Did I actually break time? I need to check my own room. Maybe that would somewhat of an answer.
Well, you could look for the key.
No, what the?
This hall never ends. I better find something.
Okay. To the roof, most likely. No, 218. That's... Isn't that Kate's room? No. Victoria's room? No. 220, wait. 219, so 218 is Dana's room. Yeah. I've got the fucking key. But something changed.
Rachel,
She was my angel. After my dad died and he moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
So
Rachel took my place.
TV lounge.
I'm glad she was there for you. 6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her. Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
Rachel doesn't have a room, though.
That's Rachel's bracelet! Why the fuck are you wearing my bracelet?
Calm yourself, alright? It was a gift.
What the?
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art.
What am I supposed to do?
Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
What am I supposed to do?
I miss Rachel too. But think about yourself, Max. Principal Wells.
I wonder if Rachel has a room around here.
Yeah, I wonder that too, but I can't find it, so fucking hell. Wait a second. And okay. Rachel Amber, 224.
Sounds like you totally lost. Right? You would have too. Smart and pretty.
What the? I don't wanna play as this person. Her room is. I don't understand. I'll try to go to her room.
I think she can hear us.
Nope, this is her room. Alright, I'm back to being Max. Should I go to my room now? I don't know. There's my photos over here, so I assume.
Yeah.
Alright, everything's going in reverse now. I messed up reality. Wait, the song is going backwards. Enter. Or written in, I guess. Into the light. Did I die? Hell.
Don't try to hide, Max! Get over here! Let me capture you!
Oh shit, it's a stealth section. Not the stealth.
Jefferson is coming after me again.
Max!
No.
You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Holy shit. That's messed up.
Please understand, Max. The only place I can be my selfie is in the dark room.
Wait, is Jefferson there? There's another Jefferson.
I can't believe you let that hillbilly murder me in cold blood. Max! I can't believe you let that hillbilly murder me in cold blood.
Right, no.
What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor for life.
What the fuck is going on? What else am I in? Am I in the San Francisco one? That's the most important, because that's when you know that you're...
I realize now you'll never be an artist.
Run.
Much less a photographer. Come here, Max. Class is dismissed.
Is he coming this way?
I miss those days when you looked at me in class with those wide eyes.
Oh, shit,
I want to be your professor again. I can teach you
so much.
Run!
Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield.
Fuck off, Principal Wells. No one likes
it. Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances.
Oh,
I promise to investigate.
No.
Max, where are you?
What the fuck
Max,
is born?
Max, come out to play.
Come out to play. I'll be safe in the lighthouse. Maybe I'll wake up.
Price can't just show up at Blackwell in a wheelchair and think we're going to accommodate her every whim.
And cheat your friends out of life.
Run. This is so fucking creepy.
Only a feminazi
hey,
would try to take on a Prescott, huh? Blackwell.
I ended up being
turf,
right about
whore.
Everything.
Hey, Missy.
Get over here.
Just run through. No one will see me.
Chloe
yeah,
is a
bony ass ovary. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Don't you dare run away.
Hey, Max! Max! Come on, girl.
Oh, Max!
My drugs.
Hey.
Piss off.
Flesh. You took some of my drugs. Maybe you'd be a lot happier.
If only you could have seen Rachel. My blood spattered angel.
Get your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Shit, it's Frank and Jefferson.
Since Kate isn't around, it,
those were my
I need
beans,
to volunteer
Max.
For the dark.
Those were my fucking beans.
That. It's like all of the alternate realities.
Oh no, bottles.
Max.
This might be hell.
Great headshots. She gave great.
But I need to collect
especially
all of them.
I dug her body up to see with her.
Well, these ones aren't too hard to find.
Wait. Come on down.
Just because I'm...
Oh, when did I get bad bottle karma?
Oh, man.
Looks like there are still bottles to find. Oh, joy.
Shit, I need to come back there. Oh, fuck's sake, I don't like this bit.
You took some of my drugs.
Was there one more left?
Yes.
A lot happier.
Probably. If she says that there's... Oh, shit. No. I'm out of reach. I was out.
Nobody ever helped me, Max. Especially you. With her one final time.
I was Nathan, alright.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're a bastard. Where the hell is the last fucking...
Those were my beans, Max! Those were my fucking beans!
Max!
Crap. Where's the last bow?
Spattered angel.
I sure hope you don't think... Hey, wait! There you are! Gotcha!
Fuck's sake.
Come on down.
So where's the last bow, then?
Oh man, you should have heard Chloe smack talk you. It was brutal. But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
Oh my god. Can I make it past Frank just like that? Hell yeah.
She gave great hate.
If you took some of my.
She's posing for me.
If only you could have seen Rachel. My blood spattered.
Just because I'm mentally ill doesn't mean I deserve to die.
But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
Back off, Frank. Alright.
Oh.
Alright, that didn't work.
Holy fucking shit.
If you took.
Alright, well, that doesn't work.
Hey, Max, do you want to say hello to Rachel?
No. Go.
Looks like there are still bottles to find. Oh, joy.
Where? I can't see any of them.
She's talking about now.
She can't see shit. Jesus, it's so dark.
If you took some of my drugs, maybe you'd be a lot happier.
Yeah. Jeez, I don't like this, but this is creepy.
Now that Rachel's dead, it's time for you to die too, skank.
I know where the last bottle was on the in the real world, but you can't get on top of a boat.
Rachel. Me and Rachel are floating.
Stop!
Rachel are floating down here in the sewer.
Oh.
Come on down.
Max! I want to share my gift with you. Don't you dare run away.
There it is. Oh, fuck's sake. Mr. Jefferson is right next to it. Come on.
Hey.
Fuck. Alright, he's turned the other way around.
Please let that be the last one.
Yes. Run. Run.
Bury your carcass next to Rachel and do an epic photo shoot.
Back off, all of ya. I hope you manage to get there. Like, please let this be the last one, photo.
I need proof that bottles were out to get me, just in case.
So psychotic. What am I supposed to do? Sit on the bench? Maybe sitting out would actually be useful for once. It's the snow. Am I somewhere else? Yes. Oh. That can't be good scaling.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, when your mom's away.
I'll let her know that.
Oh, I gotta watch this again. Where is Max? Wait, did I erase myself from time?
Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max.
I just can't.
We're going to work at the Two Wins. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for
you
us to
ridiculous.
Feast upon. You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's $1 for the swear jar!
You mean your college fund?
Keys. Wait, oh, what the fuck? No. Oh, she's burning that photo. Oh. She's not trying to fix the past anymore.
Shit, where are those keys?
Another $1 for the swear jar!
You're bankrupting me! Aha! You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine.
What? Okay. Okay. Oh shit. Pump it. Okay, the dog just Samuel. Samuel has no phone.
Okay.
Dad.
All right, Jesus.
How long will this nightmare go on?
Too long. Why am I in my pajamas, PJs?
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Booyah, Warren. I thought you were all over Max's shit.
She's not all that. So who cares if she doesn't kiss me?
Oh, you should have seen her make a move on me in my room. Hella lame.
Max should see me make a move on you. Come here. God damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Oh. Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh, shit. Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
All right.
Fuck, I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot.
All right, that's... I don't want
I can't to believe it took us so long to hook up.
Well, that's been shit.
Rewind powers. You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead and you're still alive. Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real storm.
Okay, Fate is trying to guilt trip me into killing myself. Time powers, man. Trying to kill me. I know the password, though.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Or do I? No. It's for the... Fuck. I'm fucked. It's those four that I know, so... Probably like, I don't know. Five. Six. Three. Two. Alright, fuck no. Well.
Great. Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
Have all the fucking letters in the back. That was 2, 3, 5, 6, right? So something like 2, 3, 5, and 6. Okay. Which is gonna be hard to find, especially that I can't see shit because my brightness is too low. I should put that up. This is gonna be a long cast video. Oh, it's a special. Finishing a series. Oh, it's a special for me. Because I never do that. Jesus, there's a lot of numbers. 2, 5, 6, 3, 7, 2, 5, 6, 3. Jesus. Oh my god. I couldn't even find the fucking pin code, so... Shit. Yeah, and that one as well. Oh my god. I'm just gonna try the guessing game. 3, 2, 5, 6. It's definitely that. Alright, 5, 6. Shit. 3, 2. Shit. 5, 3.
Why doesn't the mirror reflect any of the numbers?
Oh, maybe it reflects only the right one. Hell yeah. 1130. Alright, that's the code. And 1, 3, 6. Shit. Oh, 0. Maybe the other order. 0, 3, 1, 1. Hell yeah. Thank you, mirror. Mirror,
don't
tell me something.
Kiss, Max.
What's the code to the door?
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life,
it's okay if I'm gone.
My husband and new
don't let the squirrels die.
You'll have to go without me.
Yours.
You've always had my back.
Please,
and
Max,
now
don't
you're
kill
going to let me
so
die.
We can finally have 19 seconds.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers?
Tried to help.
I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing. No, you only wanted to be popular.
Bother.
And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
Yeah, I'm just gonna fight it.
That's true. I wasted my power on trying to be friends with everybody. About time you admitted that. But it's way too late after everything you've done. But I still have great friends. And my power helped some. Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite.
Jesus.
You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you.
And all the other timelines.
That was not my fault, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. What about the crap that was your fault?
Wait,
let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that?
We all are.
We all are. This isn't about Chloe. Or even me anymore. Gosh, you're so selfless now, Mahatma Max. It's too bad you pissed your power away on high school drama. Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you'll have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she has any feelings for us? You're just another puppet. Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy. Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Oh shit.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
Holy shit, I made an...
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Evil version of myself.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
Oh shit. What the fuck?
I know it was your birthday last month. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on!
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you-
Let's talk about your superpower.
I remember all the good things that happened.
Epic!
I pledge- Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
All the good-
You saved me again! Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life.
Since you're the mysterious superhero,
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my Max, you better come check out these files.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Cowabunga!
Remember that
Why
one.
Why look?
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when-
Photobomb!
Yeah.
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
That happened.
Damn. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur
and
beyond?
I can't see shit.
I know. Daydreaming.
Where is the goddamn floor?
It makes me ill, but not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad.
The good things in life.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. Whoa, awesome picture.
Yeah.
Chloe,
time she
you're
dies,
back.
The time she comes
Kate
back.
Wasn't the first.
Time we're
Rachel.
In the dark room.
Oh, Rachel, no,
that
no,
moment.
Please, not her. Come on, Max. We're almost there. Almost there.
And now time to back up, get back to my real body.
Max, come on now! Don't worry, don't worry! We'll be okay!
Max! Max!
can you hear me? Please say something.
Chloe, I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible.
And everybody dies.
This is my storm. I caused this. I caused all of this. I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything. And all I really created was just death and destruction.
Jesus.
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power. You didn't ask for it. And you saved me, which had to happen. All of this did. Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her. Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield. And you're amazing.
Shit.
Max. This is the only way. I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago. You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No, no way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You prove that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You have.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate.
Chloe.
Max, you finally came back to me this week and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
Well, they could kill you or save the whole town. Well, one said, alright, I'm gonna save the town. Sorry, Chloe. You're not worked up.
Max, it's time.
Chloe, I'm so, so sorry. I don't want to do this.
I know, Max. But we have to. We have to save everybody, okay? And you'll make those fuckers pay for what they did to Rachel.
Of course I will.
Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. You're my hero, Max.
I don't, please. Well, farewell, my friend.
love you. Now get out of here, please. Do it before I freak. And Max Caulfield, don't you forget about me. Never.
Time to go back in time. Last time. And I can't focus because it's fucking storming now. Wait a minute, shouldn't Nathan already be in here?
Yep. It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress, you're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
You're the man, no.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Yep. Max is still knows what's gonna happen for the whole day. And she knows all the facts about people, so she can still be the popular one. Well. Yes, shake it again, Nathan. That will definitely help. How come no one heard the fucking shot? Guns are not silent, especially guns that don't have a silencer, of course. And a million dirty ways. This is the end. Now I see you, like you can't save everyone. Nobody can save everyone. Which is never good. Nathan's idiocy, Jefferson got caught too. She still has Warren and Dana and Kate. So we got her and Max. And of course. Yeah, and all the other. Wow. So. I don't think Chloe actually was dying, so. Because she was the only character they didn't let you kill off at any point. And now suddenly, you have to kill her and let her die. Okay. He's gone. Nah. You have to let her die. Even though you never let her die before. The train wouldn't drive over her, you'd need to reverse time. Even after Jefferson shot her, you need to reverse time. When she dies in the storm, you have to reverse time. I didn't let the whole Arcadia Bay die. Just for one person. I mean, seriously. Alright, see the choices and get this over with. You decided to sacrifice Arcadia Bay. 47% of people, come on. I mean, Chloe is an important character. It's sad that she died, okay? But, come on. You decided to sacrifice the whole city, including her mom and stepdad. All your Black Wolf friends, or at least most of them, probably died. The other teachers, including Samuel, of course. Samuel can't die. The principal, all the citizens, Frank, Pompidou, which is his dog. People. David got scarred during the fight. Well, yeah, I didn't. David killed Jefferson. Yeah, because I didn't lie. Saved the dragon. Nope. You didn't save Evan. Nope. Sorry, Evan. Saved Alice. I didn't have any repercussions anyway. I reversed time after that. Saved the fisherman. You didn't change Joyce's mind about David. Oh, yeah. That's because I didn't talk to her when the last bit. You didn't tell the truth about Rachel to Frank. Oh, yeah. I could. And I hacked Warren. How could you? I couldn't kiss Warren. That's. Alright, well, that was episode 5. Polarized. It's the end. Yeah. this is the end of the whole game. It was an amazing ride, guys. From ups to downs, all of it great. Hope you enjoyed the series. I will start another Let's Play tomorrow, most likely. It's been a pleasure to play this game for you guys. I'll see you in the next Let's Play. Bye.